first begin with a couple of our warm-ups.